I am Paloma Jimeno. I am Scientific Coordinator at Hiberia, and I have been the person in charge of managing WorkPacket 3. The main idea of this WorkPacket has been the definition of the Work Architecture and the implementation of the different prototypes envisaged in the project. In order to do this, we had followed an incremental and iterative cycle that is composed of the following steps.
Initially, we define the user and technical requirements. Later, we proceed to the design and implementation of prototype 1. This prototype was later validated by 15 users in Italy, Denmark, and Spain. The feedback provided by users was used to update the requirements and to continue with the implementation of prototype 2. This prototype was validated by 30 users. Following the same process, we finally arrived to the final prototype of Welco, with all the functionalities and that has been tested by around 90 users. Also, on the picture here, you can see the Welco architecture. On the left hand, the devices worn by users and that are used to monitor them, mainly smartwatches and smartphones. On the top, the main monitoring models, nutrition, physical activity, mental health, etc. The outputs from these models are used by the architecture core in the center of the picture to assess how the user is and what approach we should follow in order to help him to change the behavior. The evolution of the different prototypes can be shown also here. The first prototype had very basic functionalities: the initial interfaces, the authentication process, the devices integration, and very basic profile information. Later, in prototype 2, we already included the part of affective computing that will be later used in the code and the whole process of user assessment. And finally, we arrived to prototype 3, that includes Welco code and the main processes around behavior chain. I mean, when we know user lifestyle and contextual data, the emotional status and the assessment of the general well-being status, we are able to fit the main recommenders around Welco: nutritional, mental, social, emotional, and provide the recommendation that fits the most with user capability, opportunity, and motivation for behavior change. Finally, to summarize everything, let's see a short video with all the functionalities that are included in Welco.